Vel'Koz, the Eye of the Void. The new creepy monster in League of Legends has three tentacles, the power to fly, and an alarming number of laser beams headed in your direction. Vel'Koz is a ranged AP carry mage that can dish out a ton of damage and a small amount of CC from the backlines. It's as squishy as it looks, though, and will go down quick in a fair fight. You can read more about Vel'Koz on IGN's wiki page, which includes a full ability list, scouting report, tips for playing as him, and 5 rules for killing him when you inevitably find yourself getting zapped with his laser beams after he's released to live servers. But in this video, I'm going to talk about 4 cool things you can do while playing as Vel'Koz. Number 1. Kill a champion by accident with Plasma Fission Side Explosion. The laser beam on Vel'Koz's primary ability is a Siamese twin acrobat. When it hits a target, it splits into 2 pieces, which turn at 90 degree angles and fly off in opposite directions. It also has a knack for leaping into fog of war areas that you never really intended it to go to. And because it deals so much damage, you will eventually get an accidental kill with it, while you can't even see the enemy that you killed. The most important thing to remember when this happens is that you absolutely must pretend that you did it on purpose. Number 2. Cackle maniacally while hitting at least 3 people with your ultimate. This one is my favorite. The Lifeform Disintegration Ray ability definitely lives up to its name. The massive laser beam hits everything in its path, which means the more clumped up the enemy team is, the better it is for you. When your purple laser beams of death are tearing apart the enemy team, don't be afraid to throw your head back and let loose a well-earned maniacal laugh. Number 3. You must own every single one of these items at one point. Now this is a test. Let's see if you can spot what ties all of these items together. Abyssal Scepter, Fiendish Codex, Grez's Spectral Lantern, Haunting Guise, Hextech Sweeper, Liandry's Torment, Rabadon's Death Cap, the Sight Stone, the Ruby Sight Stone, a Stealth Ward, a Vision Ward, and maybe the Twin Shadows. It's kind of hard to tell. Give up? That's every item in the game that has an eyeball on its icon. And since Vel'Koz is the largest, creepiest eyeball around, he even adopted the name Eye of the Void. It just feels right that he'd want eyeballs in his item build too. And half of those actually aren't terrible stats for him. Come on, you'd be buying Rabadon's Death Cap anyways. Number 4. Get on a team with Kha'Zix, Kog'Maw, Cho'Gath, and Malzahar. The All-Void Army. All of these creatures come from the Void, a creepy alternate dimension where monsters are born thirsty for death and apparently given apostrophes in their names. Malzahar is technically a human that just worships the Void, but that's close enough for us. And those, my friends, are 4 cool things you can do with Vel'Koz, the Eye of the Void in League of Legends. I hope it gets you excited to play him. You can try him out for free on the public test servers right now, or wait for him to live servers, which should happen very soon. If you do give him a shot, jump on over to the IGN wiki page and leave some tips for your fellow gamers. Until next time, happy fighting, summoners.